Said a bit of a change up, but a save by Binnington.
Yeah, Comtois was all alone there to the left of Binnington. Would have been an easy tap-in.
Now the Ducks get it. Pass in front, and they score! Fleury in from the left point, and he makes it 2-1 Anaheim.
Great play by the Anaheim Ducks in the offensive zone. Blues had a chance in the O-zone themselves. Jordan Kyrou came out from behind the net. You hear that click, 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 click with the stick handling, and then they lost possession of the puck, and now with the battle down low, a great pass right there by Terry, who's got great hockey sense, and he waits, finds the man, and it's the late man, it's the defenseman, jumps into the play. Fleury, the former first rounder of the Carolina Hurricanes, and he just snaps that one home.